Hello everyone, welcome back to Artist Archives. My name is Nikki and today is a day off for me. I'm trying to take off one day midweek at the moment and today is the day off. So I've been sat here reading this book. Let me show you.
Bruh, that last bullet point, bruh.
This right here is a huge bundle of clothes that I ordered a few days ago from Shein. And honestly, I spent a lot of money. I've spent more money on this haul than I've ever spent on clothes in my life, to be honest. But I am in the process of changing up my fashion sense. So I'm like throwing loads of stuff away and just getting an entirely new wardrobe. So that's how I justified the spend. It was like almost £200. But I got lots of t-shirts and clothes and new makeup, and actually these trousers are new as well. They arrived, and so did some jeans earlier, but this should be the rest of the stuff. And yeah, let's do like a little try on fashion haul. Let's see what we're feeling.
Yeah bro.
Okay, so this is the first fit. I like it, it's cute. I like the pockets. I ordered it in a medium because last time I ordered something from Shein, it was in a large, which I thought was going to be fine, but the large was a large. So this is it. I feel like you can't see me. But yeah, this is the fit. What do you think? I like it. I go to a lot of dance classes and I was like, I need like another dance outfit thing. So this is why. The only thing is the material is very foamy. It feels like foam, like it's really thick. So I'm definitely going to be warm dancing in this. But it's super cute. I like it. It fits well. I'm vibing. This is a vibe. I'm going to a dance class tonight and I wish I could wear this, but the dance teacher messaged me and she asked whether I could wear anything green. So sometimes they do like, basically we're going to record a dance video, they want everybody matching. She's a teacher, she's my friend, she's put me down on the guest list, which is very exciting. That's the one thing with me, when the second I buy something, like I just want to wear it immediately, like I buy it the same day I'm wearing it, which actually could be a good thing. That could be a good thing, to be fair, because some people buy things and they have it in their wardrobe for years and they never wear them, and that is a waste of money. I don't know what this is because it's looking like the same colour material, but I only remember ordering one of these, so I'm already hot in this. Wait. What? I think I accidentally ordered two. Yeah, no wonder I spent the money that I did. We're definitely returning these, but I mean, it's cute, right? I love it. Adorable. Could do some good styling with it and stuff like that, you know, like it's a whole, but actually, yeah, I'm looking at myself in the mirror, in the camera, in the viewfinder. Yeah, brother. It's a little bit tight in like the hip area, cause you know, your girl's got curves, but I like it. Cute. Are you freaking kidding me? What? This is the most gorgeous top I have ever worn in my life. Oh my goodness. Beautiful. What's the back like? Can you tell? Let me look in the mirror. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm in love. I love it. I'm obsessed. Oh wow. I want to wear this every day, every place, everywhere. I don't even want to get out of this. Are you joking me? Oh, and also these are new. Just some black leggings because I need some. Just for like lounging, but also for dancing. So, but like, oh my goodness. Are you freaking kidding me? I'm going to wear this everywhere. Are you actually, yeah. Look at the material. Yo! Guys, honestly, buy what you love. Wear your fashion sense. Do you understand the endorphins right now? Oh my gosh. I can't can't wait for summer and just to just chill in this top. I also bought a series of t-shirts, like this one and this one and this one. This was my favorite one on the website. It says it's different love on it, but I just really like the design. I think Shein has this sort of, I don't know, clearly they're working with a designer who they like this design, you know, like the black top and the colorful print in the middle. And you know what? I love it too. So it works both ways, okay? I'm here for it. And I like the fit of this one. I think I ordered it slightly bigger. So I think maybe for the t-shirts, medium slash large. I don't know, I like this fit better than the other ones. And I think the other ones are a medium. Oh, I forgot I bought, okay. The trousers make sense now. Okay, this one was not a spur of the moment purchase. I've been thinking about a cropped black hoodie for months now. Honestly, it's gotten a little bit ridiculous. So this is another good loungewear or dance attire. I'm gonna step on the bed, hang on. Whoop. Oh. There we go. Can you see? You ready for a ding 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 ding? Yeah, yeah. So cute. Yes, yes, yes. Work it. I can't remember whether this one is a top or I think it's a top that I really like. No, I remember which one it is. Guys. Okay, guys, I take it back. I think this is my favorite one. It's so random, but I'm here for it. Let me show y'all. Don't worry, I'm not stripping because I still have this underneath. Ready for it? Ready, Freddy. Crazy little thing called love. This thing called love. I just can't handle it. This thing called love. I must get around to it. He ain't ready, ready, Freddy. Crazy little thing called love. There goes my baby. She knows how to rock and roll. Okay, anyway. So, this says the Queen of Hearts. And it says 90s Queen. And ain't no way I wasn't gonna buy this. Are you kidding me? 90s Queen? 90s Queen? Everybody got time for that. This is such a weird vlog. I don't even care. I don't feel no care because I'm happy. I'm happy and I know it. Clap your hands, bitch. I'm gonna cut that part out because no swearing on this channel, you know what I'm saying? Sorry, the hair is getting messy now because I keep putting the top on and off. Okay, I don't know what this is. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm so happy. For the longest time, I've like basically owned no t-shirts and I've been cold up in here. So this is just, I just thought it was kind of cute. I don't know if I can even be asked to wear it. Let me wear it. I don't know if it's big enough, but I like the color as well. So it says, I woke up like this, fearless, hot dang. But also it's got books on it and that's what I really enjoyed about it. Look at these books. These flowers. What? So cute. Adorable, right? Adorable. Totes adorbs. I love it. We love to see it. Yeah. Surrounded by my spoils. So the last thing I bought, and this was an entirely emotional purchase, to be perfectly honest, was this pair of pajamas. I don't even love coffee that much, but it's very coffee oriented. But I bought it because I haven't owned a pair of like matching pajama tops and bottoms since I was like a little kid. And I just thought, you know what, it's kind of adorable, you know? So I've just been like making do with like shorts and like a random top, but the intentionality is reminding me of my childhood, and like I think it's fun. I'm gonna show you other purchases as well that weren't necessarily in this haul but are awesome. Okay, so Oh, I forgot I have pajama shorts. That'll be adorable. So yeah, that was a pretty successful haul. All in all, these jeans, because they don't fit. These, because I ordered two of them. And these, because I also ordered two of them. So there was a thing when I was ordering online, it had like an issue going through and stuff like that. So I think a couple of items went through twice. And yeah, these ones just don't fit, but feeling good. So for Christmas, I requested this incredible, if I may say so myself, backpack. Look how cute that, no, but on, is this not giving you like anime lover? I just think it's adorable. I don't like these pom-poms, but other than that, I'm obsessed. Yeah. And I got my family to buy them for me for Christmas, so thank you very much to my family. I needed a good backpack. As a writer, I'm always going around with my laptop, getting out, working in cafes and stuff. I needed a good backpack. I had a shoulder bag before, it was hurting my shoulder. So, I also bought, hold my work things in it, and it's more professional, so I can't always take the pink one everywhere. I mean, I can, but like, you know, but I have this more like professional one. It's a bit smaller, but it's nice, it's cute, I really like it. Housemate recently came back from Paris, and she just got me this bag as a little gift. Looks like a little shoulder bag. You know, you can buy some groceries in it. Actually, oh, it's a string bag. Wait, is it string? It's a string one. Oh my gosh, that's so cute. Cool, I actually do need to get some groceries today. So maybe I'll take these to the store. I also feel like we could make a cute little outfit with the black on black, you know? If I was in that and the, Maybe that's what I'll do today. I do need to get groceries. So the other day I was teaching some kids acting classes and one of the 8-year-old girls is like, Miss, is that your backpack? And I'm like, yeah. And she's like, my friend has the exact same backpack as you. And I'm like, I don't know what to tell you. Your friend has excellent fashion sense because I'm just saying. What do you want me to say? They have good taste. Okay. Okay. You ready for the world's quickest haul? This is what I got. Pepper. Cucumber. Courgettes. Coriander. Udon noodles so I can make some ramen. As well as itsu. It's vegan, but it's chicken, isn't it? Chicken broth, I think. But it's vegan, and this is also for ramen. I was feeling very much spring rolls, which I might make today. Vegan cheese, been craving this. A single lime, actual spring rolls. Avocado for my own homemade spring rolls. Vegan lasagna. Where did that? Carrots, pineapple, onion. Sweet chili sauce, tortilla chips, eat natural bars. I just opened them because I'm starving. Got some bread, grapes, more snack bars. You're currently balancing on a tin of tomatoes. I got two of those. 2 cans of chickpeas for a chickpea curry. Potatoes, vegan ice cream, milk. Come on, daddy, daddy. Ella hace todo por seducirme y yo voy haciendo lo que ella me pide y yo voy porque fue la que siempre quise y yo voy si estoy con ella no es un crimen y yo voy ella hace todo por seducirme.